Hey everyone, it's Nintendo Hawk, and welcome back to my Sonic the Hedgehog 2 playthrough. We are here in Las Vegas now, just kidding. Casino Night Zone. And I got the speed shoes. Speed shoes again, and I'm waiting in the elevator. Hold the A button, or any button on the Genesis controller. Your life through that wall. Some extra points. Quite a pinball stage, isn't it? Oh, you can only kill these guys in the back, I believe. Oh, look at that. Rings and invincibility. What do I got? Rings. Why can't I jump? Okay, we're done here. I want to get 100 rings. That's okay. My fifth continue. Alright, 10 rings. I'll leave with that. Speed shoes. Let's try that again. Okay. Down we go. Rings gives me an extra life. Can't get enough of those. Alright, here's a difficult fight. One, two, three. 3. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Can't believe I held on to my rings that time. Give me another continue. Here we are, Hilltop Zone. Rings. $100,000 points, extra life. Give me a shield. Oh, and immediately lose it. Here. That was close. Alright, 100 rings. Doing excellent. Ooh, get some rings. Okay. Not comfortable. There we go, now. That's better. Get some rings, do better. Alright. So far, so good. Hilltop Zone Act 2, you're gonna need some rings for this fight. We'll get to that later. Shield. There's the lava rises. Come on. Check for the spikes. Can't get enough rings. Another 100 rings. Give me an extra life. Up to a dozen now. Wow. Okay, for this fight you need at least a shield or some rings. and then you gotta take a hit after you beat him. And I have rings to give me that continue. Doing really good. And I think I'm gonna end right there. So thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys next time when we go to Mr. Cave Zone.